That billboard actually has a dual purpose. It's actually a sunshade. This came up about 3 years ago, and they put up this giant billboard, sold advertising, so you made a little money, which is nice. But it throws off enough shade that when you start the game at 7:05 and the sun is just starting to set, that top part of the concourse there was getting just blasted with light. Well, now it's really taken the edge off of it, and it's extremely pleasant when that game starts there. So I think that's kind of neat, you know, dual purpose. Still making a little bit of money, but also throwing
enough
shade.
Because, boy, the seats by right field are hot, Deirdre. Oh.
They are. But, you know, it's all good about midway through the game. That's why we have so many innings. So something else that's kind of neat is there is a new kids club this year. Jennifer Castleberry is here to tell us a little bit about it. I love this hat.
Yep.
So cute.
That's a great hat. And we have this year, the kids club, we offer a free kids club, but we also have a $25 big league club, and that gets kids into all Sunday home games. They get a nice little T-shirt. And they can sign up at our on-deck shop or at any Raley's in Bel Air.
And then the free club, how do you sign up for that?
The free club, they can sign up at the same places, and it gets them a newsletter. It also gets them one free Merlino's freeze at the ballpark, and gets them a birthday card from Dinger.
That's great. And then, you know, a little fact that a lot of people may not know about Merlino's freeze, which is a Sacramento favorite, is that Art Savage, the family, they actually bought Merlino's freeze.
They did buy Merlino's freeze to try to keep that Sacramento brand in the community, and we've got a couple stands out here at Raley Field.
Well, on a hot day, there is nothing better than a Merlino's freeze.
Absolutely.
Thank you very much.